that God says we should be fruitful and multiply. So you should want kids, but you should want kids righteously by your husband.
Bring it out.
And ain't no, kids ain't bad long as you got a husband and a roof over your head. Kids, that's good. You want to procreate, and we want it to be more of us.
Right.
We want to be fruitful and multiply.